Soccer now, B-52s playing their final home game of the season, taking on Tulsa. Getting on the scoreboard early, that's Kevin Jackson with the putback, ties the game up at one. Give me a high five and a hug. All right, we head to the second quarter. Byron Alvarez puts Wichita ahead, 2-1. B-52s win 12-6.